caught a fish, so I gotta come running over here.
Perch.
Yeah. Nah, I figured better off I stay over here in case somebody wants to come stand next to you. Nah, didn't eat it. I think it was trying to take my nibble off. Yeah, it took my nibble off. Little fish took my nibble. Huh? That guy said he was catching fish over there. He's got a bucket. I don't know how long he'd been here. Because perch are on the bottom, so they're gonna. I got something trying to steal my nibble again. Probably already got it.
There you go. Out there perch.
It could be. Yeah. Yeah, they're pretty finicky. Man, that thing's strong.
Got a perch.
Got a perch. Perch on the board. Didn't even get my nibble. It was trying. Yeah, they must be hanging out over here. Maybe they like the nibbles. It's a hand sized perch. Let's see if they hit it without the nibble. Yep.
I got cast over there.
Ah. What?
I cast in the area.
What are you doing? In my zone.
Percher trying to steal from me.
Yeah, but I'm way over here. So you gotta get them like right when they're trying to take it, and they're not just nibbling at it.
Good cigars. These are Ashton cigars.
Get some river chubs. See, if I'm like in this corner, I like to try and cover this whole area right here. This water is so still too. I like to have a little bit of ripples in there.
Yeah, I always like either a little bit of ripples or
a bounce your bobber up and down a little. You actually got that one? Oh, you got my line.
That's a bluegill.
I thought I had a fish. Got it? Yeah, bluegill will take it down better than a crappie right now.
Yeah.
They might even be fatter.
We're about the same size. They got more bulk.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Since it's so low, maybe they are, I don't know, maybe they're out there and then they're gonna move in. I don't know, but yeah, usually I don't catch them out there.
Yeah, they might not want to come in that close because it's Ah. Oh, it's still on there. Went airborne. It was so small. It was doing a little surfing. Yeah, that was further out there. Light doesn't really help me. Well, you remember when we were throwing it out into the reflection of the trains?
Yeah.
Out way out there. Right. Let him grow bigger.
Yeah.
Then put him back.
We get any ice?
Yeah, all of a sudden there'll be ice here, and then that'll be it. Yeah, if you got a good icebreaker. There goes that muskrat. I thought I was on fire there for a second. I'm right downwind of you, and I'm like, what's... I was looking at my light, because it was all right there. I was like, is my light on fire?
Yeah, but you can see your breath now, too.
Yeah.
Light on my bike, it's supposed to be 2600 lumens. that thing almost starts smoking.
Yeah.
Yeah, it will burn a hole through your jacket.
Well, it got past me.
Well, I guess you don't know which way he's coming from.
Or which way he's going.
Yeah. He started swimming towards you.
Yeah, I keep trying to ride that current out there, and I get a little tick on it, but nothing happens. Yeah, the edge of where there's a little more current.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty typical for the river, too.
Yeah.
On the edge of a faster current. It's like an ambush zone. Now I can't see it. I did some fishing at the Carpentersville Dam over the summer, the end of the summer.
You have been?
Yeah. Yeah, this year I was there a bunch of times.
Really good?
Yeah. I didn't get that many smallies, though. And I got a lot of white bass, but they're all small. Everything was undersized. And two little walleyes, like 15 inches or something like that.
I got a couple of walleyes, but it didn't last long. I was thinking when I started getting my food. And this year, too many people got showed up.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the smallies. I like them when they're like way up high in there where you don't think that you're gonna get something, and that jig just in there for like a second and they hit it. They only need like under a second, and they just smack that thing in that super fast water. Yeah, a lot of times I was just bouncing it right on the spillway itself, mm-hmm. You know, and just from it bouncing around, and somehow they see it. Yeah, when you see the fish start riding that water just below. Yep. The only decent sized bass I got this year though were at Algonquin on the opposite side, you know, where you got to climb down the path.